I'm Mitch Holtis, voice of the Chiefs, and thanks for joining us this morning. You've braved the weather, but again, it's a historic day because we will be raising the Super Bowl 54 flag to remember the great 2019 team and what an incredible season and run in the playoffs. The team is coming out on the field gradually. The defense will be dressed in white. The offense will be dressed in red, and so it's a matter of this team just continues to drill, drill, drill. But I know we are looming in on some important dates.
Yes, there are. Like we said, we got a game in less than 2 weeks here at Arrowhead Stadium.
All right, Matt McMullen, Sean Barber back here with you at the Chiefs training camp live desk. So this is a 10-10-10 practice, Sean. What is a 10-10-10 practice?
Well, the attention to detail in this practice is going to be just that, just the small details, the alignment, the assignment, the formations. 10-10-10 means 10 plays on offense, 10 plays on defense. Then they're going to sprinkle in one or two reps of special teams, and they do that three times. So you're going to end up with 30 plays, and you also move the ball. No physicalness. This is all mental reps.
So a bit of a lighter practice, but still a lot going on out there, a lot of preparation.
We have a young man now that's with us. He's the chairman and CEO of the Kansas City Chiefs. And Clark, it is great to see you.
Yeah, well, Mitch, it's great to be here today. It's great to see some fans in the stands. We really appreciate them coming out on this wet day to see the team practice and to help raise the championship banner, which is going to be a special moment for all of us.
Chiefs Kingdom, we did it! Raise the flag of a champion!